Главное в любом деле – это доверие. Оно возникает само, когда действуешь честно и открыто. В Тинькофф Банке мы делаем именно так. Тинькофф Банк.
Four straight to end round two, but 10 goals yielded in five periods against the Caps. Brayden Holtby, four straight wins, 117 shots on goal, 109 stopped, including the last 30 in a row. Safe to say, they do not win round one.
To go, it is great to have you with us wherever you were looking in. From coast to coast, it's Hockey Night in Canada. It's the Stanley Cup playoffs. As the puck is fired in by Girardi, it'll ring up around there, Niskanen back after it. Oh, she's there to cover. He'll work it back to the line. Orlov takes his shot. Here he comes. Shoots straight on. That was knocked down by Vasilevsky. Man, Orlov has been impressive in this series.
And what a slick move by Orlov. He has been so good in this series. And there's the save from Vasilevsky. Really impressed with the shiftiness of Orlov. Accomplish it together. I mean, he is playing with the team, and they're all in, I'll tell you that.
Puck comes back, fired it on goal there by Carlson. That almost snuck through. To Yanni Gord. He'll chip it in. He gets to the outside, dropped it back, fired and blocked. After his own rebound was Johnson, and then he was filled in by Tom Wilson. Puck comes back, Hedman a shot, and that's stopped and held by Holtby.
7 minutes of this game. Johnson gets the shot, the block by Ovechkin, but he stays with it. And then Wilson.
There's Palat again, trying to get it to Kucherov. Stroman now back for Kucherov. Lobs a wrist shot towards the net, tipped wide. Over towards the corner, jabbed up there by Kempe.
Comes in and he lowers it on him, raises it on him, catches him high onto the glass. And Wilson goes down. And the arm goes up for the referee. And what the Tampa Bay Lightning are going to have to do is they're going to have to kill this one off for Stroman. When you're sending a message.
Pushy over to rescue it. Back to Carlson. Lays it across. Kuznetsov comes in. Shoots. Nice save by Vasilevsky. But comes back again. Kuznetsov another shot. That was knocked down. option four, we'll call it, before that with Eller. He just missed. All kinds of options. Here's Connolly. Out high. Shoots. Right off the blocker of Vasilevsky. You can hear that thump into that blocker. Connolly plays it out to center. Oh, it's tapped up and ahead. Rising wrist shot comes in and it was knocked away. That was a good chance for Smith Pellick.
Options they have. There's Oshie right there, but the one option, and Kuznetsov takes it, and it's a good thing he does. Goes right to Ovechkin, back to him, and look at the block there by Hedman. As Eller goes over the top of Vasilevsky. This is all about moving, and there's Vasilevsky with another save.
Series to many people.
If Kuznetsov's not willing to shoot the puck, the other things won't open.
There's Point, pumping it right down in front of the net. Oh, Johnson was there with a bat at it. Kucherov, play a little catch. Point is out there, Kucherov's got it, back to the line. Hedman works it over, puck comes over, Kucherov, one-timer, and a nice stop by Holtby, who got across. Got it over, Kucherov fired it. Trying to get it over there, but it wasn't clean. Now it's clean to Kucherov. Kucherov playing the role of Stamkos here in the power play with a couple of nice one-timers. Here's Hedman, Stamkos scores!
Our heaters that are coming across to each other. That's a hard one-timer to take. Good save from Holtby. And then eventually it works itself around. A really good-looking power play for Tampa Bay. And eventually it's going to get onto the stick of Steven Stamkos. This is a laser beam.
Corner, Burakovsky's got it. He comes out, slides it back up to the line. Little sachet, stepping up, Juice. Fire one and just missed the mark. Here's Stevenson, gets it back out. Juice again, what a move. Backhand shot, and that's stopped and held by Vasilevsky and Christian Juice.
And there, the block shot on Smith Pelly leads to a pretty good chance.
Kuznetsov slobs his way through center, up in over the blue line, dropped it there for Kempe, who fired it in. Kuznetsov up after it, throws it over. Ovechkin had to dust it off. He couldn't get a one-timer away, and that gave Vasilevsky time to get over.
The periods have really been killers for Tampa Bay, and right there, that would have won another one for Ovechkin if he buries that under a minute to go here in the first period, and they preserved a one-goal lead.
Consecutive postseason games. Hedman works it across. Comes back out to Hedman. Trying to snap it through. It was blocked, but knocked down. Stamkos back out for Hedman. Works it over. Kucherov scores!
Watch Braden Point here. That shot gets blocked, and he scoops it out from between the legs of Stevenson and keeps the puck alive.
Here's Coburn. And Coburn plays it up ahead. Puck dropped up. Stamkos gets it right in front of the net. Hits loose there at the side and was fished out of harm's way by Stevenson. Oh! And that was the end of that. Orlov moves it back in over the line. Played back up to Stamkos. Kucherov comes in. Stepped out of the way of Niskanen. Puck comes out again. Hedman scores!
Victor Hedman's going to get his first of these Stanley Cup playoffs. This one here rolled down the right side of Holtby, and it was a good job. Stevenson was there. Palat made the tip, and then eventually it was the Kucherov show. He had the puck on his stick almost the whole shift.
And Kucherov and Hedman, and that has got to augur well. Nice omen there for Tampa. And Washington need a nice omen here to get things going. As they scuffle around in front of the net after the whistle, but and that was guess who? Wilson coming over with the hit. Puck deflected in. Up after it, Ovechkin, backhand shot, goes after it there behind the net. Ovechkin then with a couple of pops to Kucherov. Nice play by Orlov. And then Orlov moves it ahead. Wilson steps in over the line. Tried to play it across. Ovechkin fired it just wide. Hedman plays it over. Kucherov gets it down low. Miller back to Kucherov. Up for Hedman. Back for Kucherov. A little stick handle and a quick shot. Nice stop by Holtby. The loose puck cleared. They're coming in. A great low angle look at this scrum after the puck. And then it pops back out. Sergachev got it over. One timer was right on goal from Kucherov. But that was stopped by Holtby. And picked up by Kempney. Long pass up. That's going to bounce down. Hedman throws it all the way back up in the neutral zone. Fired back in by Niskanen. Hedman back after it. Bombs it up around the boards. Knocked down. Stevenson looks over. Scores!
Thinks it's icing. They wave it off. He rims it around the wall. The thing gets tipped, but it doesn't come out. It goes right back to the Caps. Right over onto the stick of Connolly. And off it goes. Nice pass from Stevenson to put.
And couldn't find an option that worked. Johnson kicks it ahead and couldn't quite get that extra step on Kempney. Johnson's got pretty good wheels if he could have gotten away. Puck comes across now. This is Kuznetsov right on goal into the chest of Vasilevsky. This part. Here's Kuznetsov up ahead. Wilson drops it there for Ovechkin. Here he comes. Tapped it back. Puck fire. Great save by Vasilevsky on Juice, who had visions of his first playoff goal.
And what an opportunity for the Capitals. And the one thing that's happened in this series, as Christian Juice gets another good opportunity, the one thing that's happened in this series is when
push it back to the line. McDonough hurting a little after blocking that. Puck comes to Kuznetsov. Oh, just missing was Ovechkin. That was the play at the line. Carlson kept it in. Ovechkin gets some help. Here's Kuznetsov. Ready, set, cuts in, shoots. And that was stopped. Rebound in front. They all pile in there after it. That puck's still loose. And the net dislodged and play called. And Eller getting into it there with McDonough, who
and confused whose puck it really was. And then this misfire. And you can look at Vasilevsky coming across. That would have been a close one. And then all this action around Vasilevsky. And there's Eller in there, and he's going to eventually
Orlov at the point. He's going to feed it to him. Orlov changing the angle. Doesn't have a shot. Works it over. Puck fired across. Ovechkin didn't get good wood on that. Comes back to Ovechkin. Wines. Fires right on. And he did get good wood on that one. And Vasilevsky was there with a big stop. And Ovechkin.
And he has to find the opening, too. It's not just a matter of the passer finding the opening for him. He has to move up and down that side of the ice, and look at the torque on that stick as he unloads that. Chasing us a little bit.
Puck comes back to Coburn, tried to rush a wrist shot through. It was blocked in front, and Point hits the mark.
That's how big those saves are. They win a faceoff. Much better tonight on faceoffs. Much better traffic to the net, and they're winning the 50-50 puck battles. I heard Nick Kiprios saying they're just losing too many battles.
Niskanen up there, jabs it around. Burakovsky chasing after it, gets to that puck, kept it in. Across for Niskanen, penalized player back out. Orlov comes in, shoots right on. Stopped and held by Vasilevsky. Legging after it is Conley. Drops it back. Here's Kempe, fires one. And it bounces down. It's in Vasilevsky's equipment. He seemed unsure of it himself. Back down there for Orlov. Orlov getting it out to center. Picked up here by a streaking Barana. He comes in. Rising shot off the post. He had it beaten on the short side. Almost. Coming back down is Kunitz. And then Kunitz taken out of the play there by Orpik. Fired in by Girardi, and that one flip-flopped just wide. Nice chance for Verana. Up, off. That one off the post, and then this one wobbles around off the mask. The Tampa bench looks as though Tyler Johnson has gone to the dressing room. Not sure what's going on there. Stepping in over the line, steaming in. Ovechkin, good shot, and Vasilevsky firing out that right pad with a save. And the early pull. The vogue in the game currently. Why not? Eller steps in, drops it back. Oshie fired it across. And they get back on the board.
Verano try it. We saw Kuznetsov try it. And now he's going to fire another one from very deep. And it's going to find its way in the far side of the net. That's a.
And not been able to score. And then just from a. Almost impossible angle, almost, but not quite. And they have a little bit of life here. Stepping up is Oshie with a quick shot, and that is stopped. Big save there for Vasilevsky, and around the boards. Puck popped down there for Eller, gets it right in front. It was tapped right on goal. And that was stopped, and that was another nice chance by Kuznetsov. A third of the crowd has left the building, but the ones who are here, they are up, and they are into it. Puck comes back, Ovechkin, big shot to stop, rebound in front of the net, they scramble around after it, and the puck is cleared out. Wow, look at these caps. They are pressing. Ovechkin unloads. That was blocked. McDonough got in front of it. And the puck cleared down the ice.
They did get a couple of players off prior to this shot by Ovechkin as he was going down. And that is a heck of a save by Vasilevsky.
Puck there. Dropping down in front of it was Callahan. Puck comes up. Connolly shoots. And that's deflected. Kuznetsov with it. Twisting around. Shoots right on. Vasilevsky stops it and hangs on. And time will wind down in this one. And the Tampa Bay Lightning add a few feathers to their wings in this series as they get back into it with a 4-2 victory.